I wanted to make this movie 30 years ago. I first met Al Robles at the fabled International Hotel. He was one trippy dude. He wandered in a fascinating, uncharted world. If I could follow Al with a camera for 2 days, that would make a far-out 10-minute film.